type of girl, I just love the kiss. I'm so in love with your eyes, love with your thighs. When you walk by, girl, you leave me surprised. I'm so in love with your spirit, love with your heart. Mean it when I say to death do us part.
What's good? It's Ed. One in a billion and I'm back.
Guys, guess what? Today is Halloween!
That's right. And I have a Halloween story for you.
I don't know.
Well, it isn't so much of a story. It's just...
it's not going to be scary.
I'm just telling you about some things. You guys are very lucky because Halloween where you live, it's a very nice, safe thing. You see how my windows are down right now?
Yeah.
Halloween, where I live, where I grew up in Coney Island.
Oh my gosh.
Windows was down, they would throw eggs right at the car right now.
Wow. They would.
And on top of eggs, they would get chalk. They would take a bunch of chalk, right? And they would just keep stepping on it. And then they look for somebody that they don't like and run up to them with the chalk and say, boof! And then all of the chalk would just turn to powder and then make that person look like a ghost.
That's funny.
Yeah, it'd be funny if it didn't happen to you. But if it happened to you, you'd be crying.
So, don't be mean to nobody.
Uncle, no, I would duck.
Then they would throw eggs at the bus driver, at the bus. They throw eggs at the teachers.
Yeah, you see these muscles right here?
What does muscles have to do? You're going to get hit with an egg.
I'm going to duck.
How are you going to duck if it's more than one person throwing them and it's more than one egg?
Oh, you said that more than one person.
You see, I'm like, imagine. You see how many kids over here?
Yeah.
Imagine it's like 30 kids that's doing this.
I'll run.
Like as many people that's over there right now.
Wow.
And they're all in a gang.
That's totally wild.
I had to go through that stuff every year. I was cool. So nobody bothered me because I was cool and I played basketball. But
even if people did throw it at you, it still would end up falling on your head anyway. It would be like.
So. I got hit with an egg before though. It wasn't thrown at me. It was thrown at somebody else.
But they must have ducked and then.
It hit the person. They was next to me. Dang. So then when they like rubbed against me, the egg got on me too.
Oh, so you didn't actually.
It didn't hit me in my head though.
Yeah.
It was wild though. So why are they doing these things?
Yeah, that's what I said.
OMG. Look how many.
On Halloween, in Coney Island, kids don't even go to school on Halloween.
Awesome.
Nah, it's school. It's a school day, but nobody don't want to go because nobody don't want to get anything bad happen to them. But I always win. I was on the basketball team, so we had basketball practice. So we can't go to basketball practice without going to school. But out here, it's just nice and safe. Look!
We have a
it's Myrtle Urkel! What do you have to say? Nothing. Hey, Josie!
That's a miracle, baby!
What are you doing? She's acting like a quiet nerd. A quiet. Whee! Halloween day. Halloween day. Oh my gosh. Your Majesty. Greetings, Your Highness. They're getting their costumes ready. Costumes are getting ready. You hear the noise. I'm not abusing anyone. It's just my nephew, the screamer. And he's playing with Jay. But guys, I think it's time for some Halloween Thomas today. Wouldn't you say? Halloween Thomas time. Mr. Tree! Mr. Tree! Look at Will's face. He was the first one to fight Mr. Tree.
I know. Him and Jim were the only ones that were fighting. The rest of them just ran like away.
Where's the Superman costume?
Jay just had it on the other day. Ask him. Probably in his bedroom. Put those back nice and neat. I don't want it to look like your bedroom looks. Okay, it's glow-in-the-dark time, because today is
Halloween.
So it's, woo, spooktacular, Josiah.
Is this the belt?
Josiah. I don't know who's that goes to.
The Superman wear belt?
Box, what are you talking
about? A box. Put it in front of there.
Yep.
Jamal, where's the Superman costume?
I have Wonder Woman.
I'm not letting you wear it. I'm gonna be Superman for Halloween. I know.
Superman. Xavier, your costume is in your backpack. You're gonna be Batman this year, remember?
He took it off.
He did. Oh, okay. Well, I'll put it in there.
You guys watch Josie. Make sure he don't go down. Stop. It's fun time. It's glow in the dark Thomas time. We've been waiting, guys. We've had this for the longest. But now.
I do have a spider ring that glows in the dark.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? Come in.
Oh, ladies.
Halloween Thomas time.
Oh, ladies.
It's a pirate. Halloween Thomas time. The lights were off for a reason.
Oh! You.
We want to glow in the dark.
You look like Murder Urkel. You do.
She looks too pretty to be like Murder Urkel.
Nope, she isn't now. I was kidding. She is pretty.
She's too pretty to be Murder Urkel.
She's too beautiful to me.
Star Trooper?
No.
I thought you were
going to
be Thomas Star Trooper.
What in the world? Who's
saying? Okay, that needs new batteries. We'll be back, guys.
Okay.
With more Halloween fun. Josiah! Fly, boy! Are you gonna ask for candy today? Huh?
Yeah, I wanna fly.
super baby.
Fly on them, Daddy!
Yeah, you have to fly.
What about Jay?
Oh, your feet are kicking. All about it.
Drinking water. We got the candy ready. The candy is ready. For the kitties. The trick-or-treaters.
That's right. Full of candy.
Trick-or-treat.
Oh my gosh, trick-or-treat. Don't smell their feet.
Smell my feet.
Or else you'll die.
Smell my feet.
Spray paint my hair.
Woohoo!
So
what color?
I.
Purple.
Purple.
Green.
Green and red.
Blue.
Are you gonna leave your hair like that when we spray? Are you?
My hair's gonna get
glitter.
Wow.
Like red. Sparkly red.
Mine
and
is gonna be purple and red.
Shut up! Orange.
Orange. Black and green.
What is this?
Ew!
Ooh, it's eggs! We were eating it's that. Eggs. We were eating.
He'd be like, move out of the way. I'm trying to get on the camera.
Mommy,
right, Chelsea?
I can't be put on.
Right over here to the left.
Feet,
is somebody in there?
The bathroom?
Ready?
Yeah,
y'all are ready.
No.
Don't go on yourself.
I'm going to stop.
It won't leave me myself.
Wow, it's cold.
Come over here.
They already went over here.
That's everybody in the neighborhood.
What about our bags?
Who said you were going out right now?
Yeah.
You just went out the door. Nobody said that. It's pretty cold out there, though.
I know.
Woo!
You need put, go put on the shirt on.
Super Baby.
Super Baby's here.
Yeah. Hey, Super Baby.
Do the laser beams.
Laser beams.
Oh, he's so strong.
He's so strong. He knocked that back with the camera.
Okay. Show us your cape. Show us your cape, man. Did we leave our candy out?
Yeah, it's on the porch.
Okay, that's good.
Cold tonight.
Trying to tell you.
Whoa!
Halloween. My own door. And this is how we do it in our neighborhood. They're not gonna take that much. They're only gonna take some. And in most instances, the kids don't take everything because you know the kids they have. So here we are. Let's catch up to everybody. What's going on? Alright. Hey, this is Orion.
Ooh, look at this.
Here they are. The kitties. Y'all should have went to the cul-de-sac first. The cul-de-sac is through there.
This way, guys.
Come here. Xavier, Xavier, get out of the house, man.
Hey, where are you? Hey, they're here!
Yeah, you just came from that house. How much you got so far, Jay? Yeah, that's the house you went to, right?
I'm going to that house.
I'm going to
it's
that
the same
house
lady.
Again. Uncle, I'm going to a house two times in a row because I skipped that house because I didn't know we were trick-or-treating there. And I didn't get the time to go there after I didn't know we were trick-or-treating, so I'm going to go to two houses at the same time.
I'm going to trick them.
I'm going to trick them by taking off my glasses and then I'll put them on my second time.
Look, you got the Thomas train. Xavier.
Hey,
bro. I'm taping right now. Hold on. One more. Say thank you. All right. What?
The worst
thing ever. How you doing? Oh, for real? Costume, man. Say thank you.
Look at how much candy I have.
Oh, yeah.
Look at how much candy I have.
Wow.
Ooh, I have a Rice Krispie treat. You want it?
Nope.
I got nope. A little bit so
look at Iron Man.
Look,
just
look.
Like your Iron Man.
I have this. Much.
That's a lot.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's a lot. These kids are too fast.
Mom, is there anyone
at the table? These kids are too fast.
I know.
Oh. Why are you waiting? Why are you ringing the bell? Sorry about that.
Hey.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Look, thank you. Okay.
Hey, Zach, I'll take the class, the mask from you, okay? Josie, you knocked out, man. One eye Willie.
Okay.
Santa. Hello. Xavier. Nah.
Happy Halloween.
You too. What did I tell you? Wow, what a costume.
How you doing?
Hi guys.
Give me some light over here.
Can't see.
Thank you. Yeah.
There you go.
They brought the whole crowd here. Oh, you getting your own?
Oh, all right, Xavier.
Man. I'm going to have him negotiate for me what I'm doing.
All right. All right, thank you.
You know the math.
Yeah, put it in there.
Let's see how much I have.
How do you know? Already?
It must be. I got a This is how much I have now.
Woo! You're racking up.
Nadia, how much do you have?
Their door, their lights on too.
I should be getting 800.
Come on, Anaya. Already, so go ahead. Knock on the door,
Daddy,
son.
I got a hurting.
Oh, you ready to eat it already, huh? Who's faster, Spider-Man or Superman?
Me.
No, I am.
Or a queen?
I'm faster than you.
What do you say? What'd you say, Jay?
Thank you.
Jay. Yeah.
Well done,
Jay, just do what you're doing, man. Brand new. They aren't haunted. Voting? Thank you. Look, did you go to that one, Jay?
That one?
Yeah, hurry up. Oh, that's the same one. I thought it was the one over there. Oh. What, to get over there?
Let's go!
didn't get one.
See, I did.
One
more for you.
Thing here, say no.
No.
Hello.
We got Superman and Snow White and Spider-Man. Oh my goodness. I received a good one.
Iron Man
too. And who else we have?
Ooh. They're still ears.
Is this the ear? You got the ears? Did you see the eye? Do you want to have an eye?
Yeah.
They're good.
Yeah.
An eye gummy bear.
All right, Zay.
Would you like an ear?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Zay, come on.
I got an eye.
Oh, ooh. You topped him along. Forget about the superheroes. You want to see the Ridley wins. That's pretty
cool.
Bricky. Okay.
Uh-oh, she's racking up.
That's pretty good.
Nobody was here?
No. Nobody is here.
Oh. Y'all
look pretty good to me.
Hey, guys, what's up? Cora.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Y'all didn't go to this house?
On weeknight.
Did they go to this house?
You think somebody's there? No lights
on. Oh, right.
Usually they'll have a porch light on. They usually have.
What about they always at that house across the street? Hey Jay, come over here. Superman's the fastest. You ring the doorbell?
Yeah.
They're
not here.
They are.
Trick or treat.
Good job, Zay.
Thank you.
You didn't go into that. Give me five. Good job. I want to know who's going to win the contest to fill theirs up first.
Me, duh.
No, me.
Who's winning so far?
Me.
Oh.
I'm winning.
You eating all your candy.
No, this is my first piece.
It looked like Jay is getting close. He got a smaller basket, though. Uh-oh, Zariah.
Somebody went to my sister's bracket. I got too much candy.
Oh, wow.
I need to jump all everybody's candy.
Okay. Oh, go back across the street. Oh, you could have went to this one first. So what that mean?
See what happened. She come back from her appointment late.
So he's not going out at all?
She said it's worth it for him to come.
Of course it is. It's Halloween. But they, I mean, they can do their own neighborhood. Oh, y'all got something from this house last year, I remember. Make sure you say trick or treat. Make it fun for the people.
Trick or treat!
Uh-huh.
I got a big Kit Kat.
Let me see.
So do I. Ooh. I got a big Reese's. No.
Yummy.
Reese's? Yeah. Give me it. You want a drink?
Iron Man. Go ahead, Iron Man.
I got this.
Woo. No, a big Hershey bar. A big Hershey bar. Yeah. I'll quit it.
Trick or treat! Trick or treat!
Ah, there you go. Hello.
Will, you want to trade with the Beastie?
Hey, Jay. Look at that house. See you stay home. There's a light inside. Hey, it's this way.
No.
Trick or treat, trick or treat.
It's.
Higher and higher every second.
Uh-oh.
I will pull your
weight. Who is winning the contest?
Me!
Let's see what you got.
No, I am.
Ooh, look at all that candy. Okay. Next. 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 Nobody there. Didn't y'all go there? Didn't y'all go there already?
No.
Oh. Come on. All right, don't run in the street. Ah, Elsa, she came to our house first.
Now we can see your house.
Okay. Yeah, Wolfie's outside playing basketball, right? How you doing?
Thank you.
Good. Yeah, she is. She's with our baby, though.
Oh, my God. Zoe. Zoe.
Bonnie.
Zoe.
You're being requested. That's your friend.
Oh.
Yeah, she says your wife here?
Oh. I forgot this.
You don't want to talk to me.
You're gonna come back and share that candy later?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you some more.
A lot.
Alright, thank you.
Night.
You too. She don't know she shouldn't have closed that door. They about to come.
I guess we should have told her to keep it open.
Everybody came together. Yeah, come on. Oh, little dog. It's a little dog. You could kick it. All right, that's enough. That's enough.
Sorry, we didn't pack candy yet. We'll just
like
come back later.
All right, come on.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Have candy.
What happened to yours, Will?
My bag's over there in the stroller. I got a lot. I only got one.
Do you see that? It says, please take up to two. Per what?
Ghoul and goblin.
And they're listening. It says take two.
But we're just gonna take one because there's barely any candy.
Oh, see, she's being so generous for everybody else that she only took one.
Excuse me.
I take
excuse me, Brooklyn.
Why Why don't you just wait for her to finish?
Thank you. We'll pick the sausage.
All right. I'm proud of you, buddy. I am proud of my nephew. Good job.
That is so great.
Oh, you was all ready. Look at you now. You all tired. And you just went around this neighborhood. Brooklyn is usually the fastest person.
I'm not tired.
Brooklyn, the fabulous. It's usually the fastest person out of everybody.
Oh yeah, let's. I'll take off these clothes. Now, right.
So why didn't you go? I saw them open their door for people already.
They said they went.
Oh, okay. They went to this south. Come on, Jay. Come on. Okay. All right, stay here. Come here, come to this. Come over here. Jay, get your basket. I said get it.
Will doesn't have things.
I'm not talking to Will. No, you go there with your basket. Go ahead.
Hey, dinosaur. Hey, fake dinosaur.
Hey, fake
dinosaur. How you doing?
You have a bag? No bag?
Yeah. He does have a bag.
Okay.
It's on it.
Reese!
I got a Reese! Aha!
Yes!
Hey, Will. William. Get your bag. He just going in with his hand out.
Don't put your hand out.
The dude said, he said, you ain't got no bag. No, his hand is just out here.
When you walk in the line and you eat peanut butter, you don't eat peanut butter. It just makes you thirsty.
I heard him. I don't want to hear it twice. No, no, no. No, no. I heard it already. I don't want to hear it.
I said, drink your spit. Because I'm thirsty.
I don't think the subscribers want to hear that.
Happy Halloween. Thank
you. Woo!
That was William who did that and me.
Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job.
Jay, I think I think you're at the top, buddy.
Look, I love these round things.
Over here. My boy Will don't play.
Yeah.
He don't even get tired.
I'm not tired.
You're not?
Nope. But I need some water.
I think mommy brought some. Doesn't look like anybody's here. Maybe they wiped out. And it's a one floor house, so.
Stay on the sidewalk.
He letting her know. Uh-oh, Jay's in the front. Uh-oh, here come Will.
Guys, you guys should have seen the sprinklers people had to spray all over your lawn so that you wouldn't try to go up and be like, trick or treat, and they're not even there. Uncle. And then check
what?
Your footprints in the lawn.
Thank you. Happy Halloween.
Are you
alright, buddy?
Superman.
Love Superman.
Love Spider-Man. Happy
Halloween. Thank
you. Pirate
lady. Happy Halloween.
Thank you. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat.
Happy Halloween.
Hey, let's go over here for
trick or treat.
This one right here. Well, they don't have their car out, but still see. They got a pumpkin out and a mask.
Uncle.
Yeah. Look at her hair. Oh, wow. Smile. Say chee.
Look, Daddy. Look. Look what's going on.
Trick or treat.
They're buried.
Everybody's here. Everybody's here. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Happy Halloween.
Somebody's here.
She said 1 minute.
Yep.
1 minute. She said.
Okay. Say it again. Jay said, oh my god. Stay there.
Can I have one?
Absolutely.
Yoda. Get back.
Yoda. All right, come on, Jay.
It's okay. They're good. Come on in. Andre, just give me one.
Thank you.
Yeah, people were here. Come to this one. The winner is Jay.
Meet me.
You knew that's what he was going to say?
How about you shut up and get punched in the face?
What did you guys say?
Thank you. I mean, happy Halloween.
How about trick or treat? All right.
I didn't get it because I want somebody else to win. I wanted to be fair, and I always want to get the most candy. So.
I only told him to give me one.
Whatever.
Gave me Skittles.
Look.
Jay, he didn't go here? They said have a wicked Halloween.
I got two Reese's.
Reese's. I see Reese's.
Look, Reese's.
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 Oh my gosh.
Get some from there.
Ooh, look.
Get something. Oh.
Tail pumpkin project.
Watch this. What's going
on? Happy Halloween. It's a haunted house. Okay, Jamal. All right, Jay, that's enough, man.
Oh, Zariah, look. We got the pencil.
Okay. All right. Don't be a glutton.
I got a glutton.
Oh my goodness.
Woo!
Do you
look,
see how?
Hershey kisses.
Oh my god.
This my shoulders. Is...
Oh my gosh. That's hell.
I have a purse full of stuff.
They have it blocked off. They're like, don't come.
Spider-Man, that's strong.
Spider-Man's not being so
Okay. Okay, you guys, come back across the street. Go ahead. Go ahead. It's huge, right? No. See that? Yes, they do. They gave candy when you guys went across the street. Maybe they ran out. All right, come on. Nobody did. Look who woke up.
He's been listening and looking.
Josiah, trick or treat.
He sees it.
Oh.
I didn't even think
it ain't
that.
For us to see no. him. It's for him to see what's going on.
There, what? Coach Nate. Coach Nate, guess what?
Who?
Coach Nate, he took all of Anaya's
trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
All right. You rung it.
There's a camera.
They have a trick or treat. Trick or treat.
Okay.
No, Mommy. I hear it. They have a door sensor.
All right, come on. That's my son. Oh my gosh.
Guys, look at mine.
Woo!
Look at mine. I got a
who wants a free screen?
Mine is full.
Let's see, food is.
I said never mind.
Come on, Ralph.
Look at mine.
Today is Halloween and we get to drop you.
Nerds.
Every time people drop something, I grab it.
You wanna put some in the
store? You say they're gonna put it
in the store? Yeah, I need them.
Will, the front is over here. Uh-oh, Brooklyn's back. Look, is it in there?
Trick or treat!
Trick or treat!
Guy was trying to sell me that same
trick
though.
Trick or treat!
We got a camera in it.
Traveling in packs.
We have a camera.
On my feet.
Uh oh.
That was a camera.
Uh-huh.
Look, Uncle.
Oh, I got a Reese's.
I'm gonna get more.
Wow.
I got a lot of Reese's.
Those are your favorite, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
But not the Hershey Kisses.
Guys. Look,
look at my bag.
Get him, Zay.
Look at my bag.
Right,
look at my bag.
Get him, Zay. Go get the
look
candy.
Look at my bag. Look at my bag. I got almost,
oh my goodness.
I'm almost full.
Brooklyn, you racked up.
I'm almost full.
And Pooter racked up, too.
I've been full.
Zay, you racked up. And he poured some down there.
Some of us went back twice.
And Anaya,
look at mine. Look at mine.
I see.
Dang.
Look at Will. He racked up. Nobody there.
Yeah. I call this house.
But that cul-de-sac, you know how they decorate over there.
people you're seeing.
A lot of people.
I meant this kid is
not more
than this two.
Hey, you guys have five.
All right, thank you.
I'm not being greedy. I only got two from her. Hear me, Daddy? I'm not being greedy. I only got two from her.
Wow. Yeah, no, it's right there.
I'm not being greedy. I only got two.
Wait a minute.
I think if we do that.
Great job trick or treating. Hey, there's more people.
He wants people to knock. You buy all the candy, you could at least get a knock, right? A ring or something. She not tired? She gonna sleep good tonight, huh? Brooklyn is Dolo. Brooklyn, she got her second win. Don't run in the grass. Whoa, watch your step. All right, Jay. Yeah, they get it in back there.
You were big right there. Yep. We broke down on that.
The nerd is scared.
I'm not going.
Duh. Do you guys hear that?
I hear it all the way from here.
Oh my goodness. Look at everybody, they didn't stop. There's no black folk ain't about to go over there.
You know we don't been. They got some kind of purple light or something over there. I just saw
we don't need to see no light. Yeah, we don't know what it is.
Changing. I got on a hood.
Oh, you see, I done took mine off.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Look, it's the Joker.
Where?
Right there.
Joker!
Oh my gosh, look. It's Harley Quinn. Oh, wow. Cool costume. Look, Jay, it's a snake.
You let me know when you see the ball.
Okay. He's at my house. I saw the bat.
Where's Anaya?
It's Jason.
Hey, Nye. I know you're dressed as the nerd, but come on. Come on, I just want to take you somewhere.
Zoe?
Yeah, but oh, Zay. What about over here?
Oh.
Yep, go ahead. Go. Look. She took off running. Look at Jay's face.
Use me.
Look, look. Look, Willa wasn't scared. So Anaya's not scared of that. But you're scared to go across the street.
Thank you. Trick or treat.
Ah!
Oh. Trick or treat.
You better get closer.
Trick or treat.
It's so fake.
Come here, let me bring you next to me.
Stop!
Look, I'm not doing anything, son. Look, look at that. Ghost is going back and forth. Don't touch it. Yeah. Oh, let me get it. Look at that.
There's no more candy.
Yeah, he got more candy. Hey, you wanted to be bad to your mommy, right?
No.
Come here.
No.
This block is crazy. I do that.
This they go all out, right?
They got the projector screen out.
Yeah, they watch the scary movies and everything.
Where's Jay and them at? Oh, there they
I'm
go.
I'm going to come back and watch the Nutcracker.
Yeah, Christmas, they go all out, too.
He's coming. Uncle. He's coming. I'm
what?
Scared. The Joker's coming.
Are you
I'm scared.
The Joker's not coming.
He's not going to get
so if he does come, what am I, chopped liver? You think I'm not going to do nothing? You don't think I'm gonna beat him up?
Yes, I do.
So then stop.
Anaya, I'll get him up. I'll get him. Stop. This one.
Did you hate it now? I thought it was so fun.
There's Harley Quinn and Joker.
It is fun. Yeah, but the devil tries to get in. It's scary.
Look, look. There's candy here.
I don't like that. I don't like scary stuff now.
Aw. I'll protect you.
Okay, good.
Hey, that boy, he got good sense.
Mommy, get ready for some screaming and kicking.
Donna.
Mommy,
Donna.
You ready for some screaming and
kicking tonight?
Donna. Screaming and kicking. Come on, man. Come with your uncle.
No.
Come here, I just want to tell you a secret.
No. No. No.
Come,
no.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
It's you don't listen.
No, you don't listen. Come here, come with your uncle.
No.
Come on. No. I want to take you right there next to this blue, this blue ghost right here. Oh, you're not scared. Wow.
You guys decorated this room.
The
nice.
Rioter took a seat.
Yeah,
wow. We should have just came straight here. My light is doing all of that.
No, I have to go find Sparky.
Victor, what have you done?
Said yourself,
but that was different because we couldn't.
Come on, Nah. What do you think, Jay?
Cool.
It's fun, right?
Yeah.
It is.
Dang, that's right. Why are you guys crying?
When you trick or treat, you get arm and leg muscles because you walk and you hold your heavy candy, but you get belly fat because you eat all your candy.
It's like, don't even tape anything else.
Yeah, right? That was the grand finale.
The grand finale of the movie.
God bless you.
I got hot.
It's hard to go to another house after that.
Yeah. Oh.
He's been after me.
If you would have had Batman on, he would have got after you.
Yep. He was looking for a Batman.
Jay said. He said, do you know where Batman at, Jayla? Yeah, he at my house right now.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid.
That's right. That's my boy.
I know Jesus Christ.
You what?
What'd you say?
Oh, Jesus Christ is with me.
That's right. Always.
Which means what?
You don't have to be afraid.
Because no weapon
can stop God.
It can prosper, right?
No weapon formed against you shall prosper. That's my boy. Hear me five. Yeah.
You're gonna make a hole in your.
Yeah. Right? We not scared. I think. What about last week? The Joker told me to find Batman.
What'd you tell him?
I said, I saw him.
What if you would have put Batman's costume on? Do you know he would have fought you?
Yeah.
Who would have won the fight?
I'd be on his side.
Uh-oh, it would have been a double team. I would have had to come in for the triple team. Who would have won?
Yeah!
Josiah.
Hi, lovey.
You could have got them, Superman.
You super baby. Mommy, your hands are cold.
Yeah. You missed everything.
Nope, he was listening and watching.
Yep. Tell him, Josie.
He's laser beaming.
Because his light is on him.
Yeah,
I went there, right? Possessed after seeing what you saw? So, I don't know what to say. I come home and all of this candy is still left. I went to the store to buy all this candy and, you know, hundreds of homes in my neighborhood. But look, all of this candy is still left. I wasn't even home to give it out. They could have took as much as they wanted to take. But look, okay.
I know, there's no way.
They only took a little bit. Can you believe it? Do you know, in my neighborhood in Coney Island, probably a couple kids would have took all of that candy. Just a couple kids. But in this neighborhood, the kids over, the thirst is not real here. Okay? The thirst is not real. Therefore, all of that is still left.
Yes,
not. Let's see.
I'll be like this. I'll be like. Ooh, this is pieces.
Super baby. Do 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 do. Hey. Hey, buddy. Super baby. Do 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 do. Super baby!
He won!
Super baby!
Yeah, yay! Yay! Yay!
Super baby! Da 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 da!
Nyah!
Tampa, baby. Go, Josie. Go, Josie. Like Super Baby's wants to take the seat now. Let me sit down for a minute. See this older kid racked up. This right now.
Yeah.
I got some bunions.
Oh my goodness. Hey, you got a big bag.
Why don't you just lick your feet? You want some bunions, man?
I wanna eat with you. Have some little kids that I can beat with you. Wanna walk the NY streets with you. Eyes on me, forget them chicks that wanna beef with you. We known each other for a while, man, it's been some time. The way we met, it was divine. First time I laid eyes on you was like, she fine. I said one date, this girl be mine.